I'm Kim Vesco, and I study obesity and women's health issues at the Kaiser Permanente Center for Health Research. Growing up, my mom always told me, you're going to be a scientist, you're going to be a researcher. I think maybe she just thought that I was inquisitive and liked answering questions and figuring things out, and liked doing puzzles even as a child. One of the things I realized as a provider is that I wasn't doing a very good job in helping my patients with healthy lifestyle changes during pregnancy, and would have my patients get to the end of their pregnancy and realized, oh my gosh, I didn't help her avoid excessive weight gain, or oh, I wish I could have given her more information about physical activity, and realizing that there was a lot more that I could do to help my patients have healthier weight gain and healthier pregnancies. Studies suggest that gaining too much weight during pregnancy can lead to an increased risk for pregnancy outcomes such as preeclampsia, which is high blood pressure and other complications associated during pregnancy, and that can affect both the mom and her baby. Excessive weight gain has also been associated with increased risk for big babies, and big babies actually can be harder to deliver normally and can increase the risk for C-section and also birth injury for the mom and her baby. We designed a program called Healthy Moms, and this was a weight management program for women who were obese at the beginning of their pregnancy. More women met weekly in group meetings to work on lifestyle changes, goal setting, doing things that could help them have healthier weight gain, and our goal was almost no weight gain during pregnancy for these women, and they were very successful and very happy with the changes that they made. Being a mom and a researcher, it makes me appreciate the struggles that our patients have. They're busy young women with families and careers, and trying to incorporate the principles that we all want to follow as far as healthy diet and activity, it's challenging. Yeah, I think my colleagues and probably the public would be surprised to know that I grew up riding motorcycles and snowmobiles, and in a small town, it doesn't seem to be something the first thing you would think of when you see me as, wow, she used to ride a dirt bike in the desert when she was, 5 or 6 years old.